Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesday's channel. In today's episode, I'm going to talk about how to inspect the surface profile of a freeform surface to see if it falls within specified tolerances. There are various types of dial indicators and other manual gauges that can be used to inspect a part and determine if it's within tolerance. However, inspecting surface profile tolerances can be quite challenging when you're measuring freeform surfaces. One solution for this scenario is utilizing Verisurf software along with the CMM Master. Let me show you how it works. In Verisurf, I define the geometric characteristic, the tolerance zone size, and last, add the datum references called out in the manufacturing drawing. Next, I add a surface grid of points on that freeform surface. The probe will scan and analyze each one of these points as it sweeps across the surface. Notice I can control the density of the scan points as well as the path direction the probe will take. Once I finish programming the probe path, I use the CMM Master to inspect it. The probe then follows the automated repeatable path created in the Verisurf software and quickly scans and collects the data from each grid point. Once this process is done, I can easily produce a first article inspection report per AS9102 Rev B standard or output a PDF which contains the tolerance information. As you can see, inspecting a freeform 3D surface just got a whole lot easier using the Verisurf Automate module along with the CMM Master. Well, that's it for this session of Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesday's channel. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.